All right, so I'm at that stage again where I'm just kind of like sitting here bored. And painting is again. I got some paint left, and happened to found this is it looks like a window to something to me throughout. I found the garbage and I cleaned it up, and so now I'm gonna paint it. Now I like the reason I like painting windows and mirrors is because if you put a light behind this thing, and the whole mirror, the whole window like lights up after there's actually paint on it, you know. So I'm gonna try doing this, and hopefully if it comes out good, I'll post the video. If it doesn't come out good, I'm just gonna throw this away out and the video out too. Right, so so again, I don't know what I'm gonna paint. Yeah, I took the rest of the paint that I have left. I don't have a lot of paint left. I'm gonna have to buy some more. Oh, I can't really buy more. I feel like somebody's donated. A lot of the paint was donated by somebody. I thank them for it. Some of these things when I get to the end, I don't have any white left. I just cut the bottle. Yeah, I don't want to use any little bit of it. And once I cut the bottle, I can use the paintbrush in there. Let's go with the rest of the paint. Which is kind of cool. I don't know why they don't make these things, you know, wide top enough that you can actually stick a paintbrush in here. Probably because, you know, they want you to buy my paint. Because, you know, what they're doing is selling paint. They're not. So they need to make a profit on the paint that they sell. So because of that, you know, they want to make sure that the paint you use is basically, don't ruin out. And paintbrushes too. I never clean these paintbrushes, which is always a bad idea. But yeah, we'll see what I can do with it. You know, again, one of the biggest problems with doing these tests is the lack of light. You know, man, so much money in fucking glass lights, man. It's ridiculous, man. So much money in fucking batteries. And the rechargeable one's kind of like, you know, what are you recharging on if you don't have electricity? Batteries. Because I don't have electricity. It's like a lamp, you know. I'm sure there's like that, you know, like real artists that went to like art school. They're looking at me doing this and they're like, what is he doing? He just doesn't know. The guy mixes the paints. You have to care, you have to create a you know, the base coat underneath it first. You have to clean the brushes. All the paints are bleeding into each other. Where'd you go? Light is always like, you know, never enough. I mean, you know, I painted stuff around two colors. And they were like, you know, like house paint. Mm-hmm. the beauty of this is I'm not doing a live, so this is looking kind of good. I'm not gonna post this. So far it's not coming up. Oh no. Damn it. My old jeans. That's all I have is old jeans. I can't afford new jeans. So this is too much brown and darkness. I need to get more light in here. I don't have no light on this. So it's going to start with more darkness. I'm going to use it to move the light on around. Damn it. So, okay. Yeah. I need to find it up. You know, when you don't wash these things out. I hate having to do this, but I'm gonna have to let this dry a little bit because the lapid pad are taking over. Taking over everything. And then I have it forever. Oops. Yeah, just yeah, this is just like any kind of art form. It just takes your mind off of everything else. Like, you know, I'm homeless living in a garbage dump behind a supermarket, but when I'm painting this, I'm not. You know, I'm just tapping into the creative force of life, and that creative force of life is what most of the humans here like lack, because they're so busy trying to make money and survive and, you know, to pay their bills and everything else they have to deal with. That creative force is kind of ignored. I mean, you know, you do it with company groups. But in reality, it should be like, you know, prioritized to be like the number one thing in my mind. And the nice thing about like the mirror, and the window or the mirror or the glass, you know, is that you put a light on behind it now. I can shine light behind it, and this thing like will light up like as we stream here. Stop it. I wish I had more white. Yeah, if, you know, like if you're like an artist is trying to like do something that's, you know, that you have to commission for and it has to be a certain way, it's like, oh no, I ran out of white. So let me stop what I'm doing right now, run out and get more white because I ran out of white. How could I do it? And then you come back and you lose the momentum and you're like, what was I doing before? Where, in my case, I just look and find and look and then it's like, oh, snap, okay. Whatever I end up finding, it becomes perfect for it because I didn't need it anymore. If I run out to go get some more, then all of a sudden I'm using my mind instead of kind of channeling this thing in my mind. And then that becomes, no longer that channel piece of artwork that you were working on. Yeah, there's so much creative energy around us because everything is just like, alive. Because the universe is alive, So, that to me is what when I say I'm channeling, I'm not channeling spirits, a spirit, a dead, a dead painter spirit. That's not what I'm channeling. What I'm channeling is the creative force and energy around me that's just, it helps us to continue the work we want to do. And there's low light in here, so definitely lacking in light. But that's what we're meant to be, we're meant to do this tonight. That becomes a unique thing that I've created through because of that. Those things are lacking. If everything's perfect all the time, exactly the way it should be, it's supposed to be, then again, you're just making a product, man. It's going to be the same every time. It's solid for you. I guess whatever comes together. That's why when I first started doing my light art, whatever I find, I never used to go out and buy anything. Whatever I find, to put them on, to put light on me that, had cheetos, and that was just like great, because I never had to spend money on anything. Fuck. Oh man, my body. Another big thing about here is that there's no way to do stretching, man. I can't do the fucking thing. Every little bit inside is fucking is occupied by stuff that I don't want to get wet. And there's nowhere out there I can really do it. It's all like bumpy, hilly, like muddy. Terrain. I have too many dark colors, unfortunately, and I use too many dark colors. So now everything is just, I can't get the light colors in there. It's just gonna smear. Oh, really? Stupid. And then, I got nothing to put this thing on, so let me see. Put it here. Yeah, I'm hearing me. It's not bad. It's pretty good. I don't get all of it, though. That's not bad. I guess I'm done. I don't know if I'm cutting anything else right now. Bright light. This is orange. Yeah, I got a lot of oranges. Oh, whatever. Someone gave me a lot of oranges. I don't remember where I got these. I think somebody was throwing out paints or something. I feel like I got the dollar store. Dollar store is great, man. I go to Michael's and, this thing costs, $3.25. And the dollar store, $4.25. The dollar store is $1.25. But Dollar Tree. Because Dollar Tree is the only one that's really like that anymore. The other ones are, they say the dollar store, but they're not like, some things are dollars, some things are not, they're more expensive. But the Dollar Tree, almost everything in there is $1.25. And I guess it went up. Everything is $1.25, which is kind of cool. Yeah, there's a few things that are $1.50 or the $5, few things, but they're like some of that. They're just like they say dollar, but they're not really a dollar. They're not really a dollar there, man. But paints at the Dollar Tree are $1.25, and they were for me. I mean, they're probably not the best paints and the high end paints, the ones that cost. They're the better friend. The better is the better. I don't care. I'm not selling this shit though. Is it be commissioning the painter and paints for the best paints? Yeah. Charging for it. Ba da ba ba. Ba da da ba. That much because everything turns black anyway. Excuse me. Right now, and see me in a little while. I have to dry the mail out a little bit here and there. And you'll see it in a little while. When I get some better lighting in here.